Editing an application is very simple. You just click on the top three dots in the card of the application that you want to edit. Click on Edit. Navigate down to the value you wish to change. I'm going to be removing this 10-dot network as I do not use it. After I make my changes, I will scroll down to the very bottom and click on Save. Afterwards, we can verify that the changes have been made by clicking on Edit once again. And as you can see, the settings have saved.